This video shows how to install the Windows built-in print driver for printers that do not have a full-feature HP driver in Windows 10. If a full-feature driver from HP is not available for your printer, you must install the built-in print driver. Before you install the print driver, connect your printer to your computer using either a USB wired or wireless connection. Next, type Change Device Installation Settings into the search bar, then select Change Device Installation Settings from the list of results. Select Yes, do this automatically, then click Save Changes. If you previously connected the printer with a USB cable and can print, the driver is installed. Otherwise, continue following these steps. Type Devices into the search bar, then select Devices and Printers from the list of results. Click Add a Printer. A list of printers displays. Select your printer or click The Printer I Want Isn't Listed if your printer is not on the list. Click Next, then follow the instructions to install the driver. Click Finish to complete the installation. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp printer support.